the world's most famous clown.
You must still, I never go unless you come along.
Bozo, Bozo, always laughs, never frown. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the clown.
Oh, Nelly, I tell you, it's good seeing all my pals. Howdy, boys and girls everywhere. Boy, all my pals are excited, and so are my pals in here. Thank you, Jane and Steven, for riding in my Bozo-mobile. Take your seats in the grandstand, and Mr. Ringmaster, why don't you park the Bozo-mobile over there while I tell the boys and girls who's going to be visiting here at the Bozo Big Top. My pal Clank, the Tin Can Man, is going to stop by. Did you know that Clank now is a big-time Hollywood movie director? That's right, and he promised he's going to maybe make a movie with Bozo as a star. That's going to be kind of fun. Professor Tweety Pooper is always fun to have around, and he's got some exciting magic tricks to show us. Another Bozo adventure that I know you're going to enjoy. We've got so many things lined up, it's going to be the fastest circus show on television. Oh, you know what? Mr. Ringmaster, could I have my special umbrella? I've been trying to practice this thing by balancing this ball on this umbrella, and Professor Tweety Pooper showed me how to do it. Let's see if I can do it. Easy now. Hey, look at that, Mr. Ringmaster. Isn't that a pretty good trick? Let's see if I can do it. Easy now. Easy does it. Here in the Bozo Big Top, time now to pick our butch for the day. So come on with me and meet all my Bozo buddies here in the circus today. Would you all sit up straight and tall? And today, one of you beautiful people right here in the center ring of the Bozo TV circus is going to be my helper, my sidekick, my butch for the day, as we swing around to show everyone at home that you arrived here safely and to show those big, beautiful Bozo smiles. Howie, we got smiles all over the Bozo Big Top today. And here are more some of my pals. You know how Bozo pictures butch for a day, don't you? I go right to the center of the Bozo TV circus ring. I close my eyes real tight, and then I go into the magic Bozo's head! Mary, hi! Come over here, let's see. Well, it's good seeing you, Mary. How old are you, Mary? Are you married yet?
I'm just kidding. Well, stand right there, Mary, because I would like to give you officially a Bozo Butch hat, which I think is going to look terrific on you. Let's get that on, Knight. And from Paris, the latest fashion, the Bozo Butch coat. Would you please put this on?
It'd probably be a little small, but I think that'll be all right. That's it. Then you know what else we have for you? A special surprise, Mary. A Bozo talking trike is a goodie bag right for you. Look at that. And with a Bozo puppet and everything. Why don't you sit right on the bike and see if it fits there, Mary? And this is a talking trike, so you can have Bozo with you all the time. Just listen.
I'm Bozo the Clown. I'm Bozo the Clown.
Take your goodie bag, Mary, and I'll see you later, my dude. Wowie, kazowie, I tell you, she's riding away and she's having all kinds of fun too. You know, I told you before that Clank, the Tin Can Man, decided he's going to make Bozo a Hollywood star. That's right, he's going to make a movie right here in the Bozo Big Top today. Mr. Ringmaster, speaking of Hollywood, do you have my sunglasses? A lot of those fancy Hollywood stars wear sunglasses. Well, look at my little sunglasses, aren't they beautiful? Yes. I wonder how they look on me, Mr. Ringmaster. Why don't I try them on and see if they look all right? Wait a minute. Who turned out the light? Woo-hoo! Oh, I still can't see, Mr. Ringmaster. Oh, well, there you are. These Hollywood sunglasses are kind of nice. Well, I can hardly wait. I hope you're as excited as Bozo is to see the movie that Clank, the director's going to make. Hark, I hear him now. There he is.
Hello, Bones.
Howdy, Clank. I understand you're a big-time Hollywood director now.
Bozo, I'm the biggest Hollywood movie producer in the world.
And what's this, Professor Tweety Pooper? What's he, your assistant now?
Well, all big producers, movie men have assistants, Bozo.
Yeah, well, don't you think it'd be a good idea to let him put the camera down? It looks like it's heavy.
Hey, that's a good idea, Bozo. The camera gets tired.
The camera gets tired? Oh, Clank. Now, what do I do now? Let's get making the movie. I'm so excited about it.
Are you all ready, Bozo?
Sure, I'm all ready for the movie.
Are you all ready, Professor Tweeterfooper? Okay.
Now, what
okay,
do I do?
Bozo, stand still now.
Just stand still now. You direct me. Tell me what you want me to do.
We'll have to measure you out first, Bozo.
Measure me out, okay.
Measure you out, guys. Let's get the distance.
Wait a minute, what are you doing? What are you doing?
He used to be a tailor, Bozo.
Oh, cut that out, Clank, cut that out. Now, all right, tell me what to do. Let's
okay,
make a move.
Okay, stand still, Bozo. Uh-huh. Roll him.
Lead on, take.
Come. Watch out for my nose there.
Action, Bozo.
All right, what do I do?
Action, lift up one leg, Bozo.
Lift up one leg, okay.
Lift up both legs, Bozo.
Lift up both. How can I lift up both legs now?
Cut! That was wonderful, Professor. That was wonderful. Great.
What are you
that
congratulating the professor? I did the work.
Okay, Professor.
Easy. Okay, Professor.
Now, okay, roll him, Professor. Professor, roll him.
Feet two, three,
one. Oh, Professor, you're getting too close.
Bozo.
Now, what do you want me to do?
Action, Bozo. Turn around and show me your best side, Bozo.
Turn around and show
your... Turn around. Let me see your best side.
Best side? Both sides of the best.
Cut. Professor, that was excellent. That was superb.
Wait, I'm the movie star. What are you congratulating me?
Okay, roll him, Professor.
Three, take 20.
Okay, Bozo. A close-up of your face, Bozo.
A close-up of my face?
Yes, come close to the camera, Bozo.
Close
smile.
To the camera?
Smile, Bozo. Come closer. Smile, closer.
Closer?
Smile, closer,
closer.
Bozo. Closer, Bozo.
You're taking a smile. Picture of my belly.
Cut. That was wonderful. Wonderful. Wonderful, Professor.
Wait a
oh,
minute.
Wait, Professor. Sorry, Bozo. We have to develop the movies.
Where are you
wait,
going?
Professor.
Clank, wait a minute. What's going on here? Something's nutsy cuckoo here in the Bozo Big Top today. I never saw a movie like that. But I hope that movie comes out. I really do. Well, I was talking to my pal here at the Bozo Big Top, this giraffe, Gloria. Gloria, have you ever met my talking pet elephant, Hercules?
Yes, Mr. Bozo.
You have?
Uh-huh.
Where did you meet Hercules?
I met him in the plains of Africa, and we had a lot of fun.
You really had a lot of fun with him. Well, you know, I never got over the fact that Hercules is such a terrifically smart elephant. Did I ever tell you about the time that Hercules, you know, he talks and everything, helped me in that special caper? Well, what happened is that we were going along and driving along, Butch and myself, and then Hercules happened to spot the crook's car. And what happened?
In one, Hercules. Right, Hercules. You learn mighty fast.
Bozo! What are you doing, Bozo?
Oh, I was just having a chit-chat with Hercules.
Talking to elephants again, eh, Bozo? You gotta cut that out. People are beginning to laugh at you.
But, boss, Hercules understands everything I say. Don't you, Herc?
Talking elephants. Bozo, you flipped your wig.
Golly, sounds like gunshots. Help! Bozo, help! What happened, Butchie boy? Some crooks robbed the payroll wagon. Did you get the license number, Butch? Gee, I didn't see the getaway car, Bozo.
We're sunk. Those bandits got every dime we had.
Golly, what are we gonna do? Hold it. Old Bozo's got a head storm. I got an idea. Maybe my pal Hercules saw the crook's getaway car.
Quit clowning, Bozo. This is serious. We're ruined.
Do your stuff, Hercules. Did you see the crook's getaway car? What was the license number, Herc? One, two, one, one. Which way did they go, Hercules? They went that way, huh? Looky, Butchie boy. Looks like the crook's tire tracks, all righty. The tracks lead up to that creepy old house, Butch. Gee, maybe that's where the bandits are hiding, Bozo. Gee, Bozo, look. Maybe that's the getaway car, Butch. That's the license number Hercules gave us, all righty. 1211. See anything, Butch? Shh. It's the crooks, all righty, and they're counting the circus payroll money.
Somehow I don't trust you, Slugger.
Do I look like a crook?
What are they doing now, Butch? Shh. They're coming out. Oh!
So, eavesdrooping, eh? Come with us, funny face. This clown and this kid know too much, Slugger. We gotta get rid of them.
Now, where'd Bozo and Butch get off to? Butch! Bozo!
Gee, Bozo, we're in real trouble. You might say that.
Looks like we'll have to leave town without him. Can't hold up the circus.
Golly, what are we gonna do, Bozo? Don't fret none, Butch. Old Bozo will think of something.
Poor Bozo and Butch. But you know the old saying, the show must go on. Even Hercules is worried about his pals Bozo and Butch.
Bozo, you hear something? Sounds like it's the circus.
Let's grab the tow and scram out of here, Slugger.
Help! Hercules, help!
That crazy clown's acting up. I'll fix him.
Gee, here comes the bandits, Bozo.
I'll shut that clown up for good.
Help! Hercules, help!
So, try to escape, huh, Clowny? Come with me, funny face. Do you hear that, Homer? I'm getting out of here.
I'm with you, Slugger.
Hey, wait!
Go get him, Hercules!
One side, Homer!
Out of my way, Slugger!
Step on it, Homer! Homer! Fenzo's got us!
I can't get going!
Get him, Hercules!
Run for it, Homer!
I'm running, Slugger!
Bozo! Hercules caught the crooks! Looky!
Bozo, you saved the payroll money!
Shucks! Hercules is the real hero, boss!
Thanks, Hercules!
The boss just didn't believe I could talk to an elephant, Butch! Ain't that silly?
Ridiculous!
Professor Tweety Poofer, are you working on one of your inventions or what?
Mr. Bozo, I have a real great trick. We call it find the nickel.
Find the nickel? That'll be a good idea. Well, tell me how it works, Professor.
Well, it's very easy. All you do is you look and there's no nickels.
Uh-huh.
And in the middle, there are four nickels.
All right, the nickels are in the middle, okay.
And here is nothing.
Now, all I have to do is tell you where the nickels are?
After I switched it. Woo-hoo-hoo!
All right, now, we'll watch now. All right.
I switch now.
Keep your eye on that middle one. Uh-huh.
Woo-hoo!
Okay, right in the middle again.
In the middle again?
Uh-huh, yeah. No.
Uh-uh.
Wait a minute.
Uh-uh.
Oh. Wowee! How about that?
Woohoo!
Wait a minute. Maybe my eyes are deceiving me. I better get a young pair of eyes to help Bozo out. I tell you, Sarah, want to come here for a second? I want you to watch Professor Tweety Pooper very closely, and you find those nickels. That's the game here, and if you find them, I guess you can keep them, right? All right, let's see what they are. Go ahead.
Now watch this.
You watch at home, too, now.
Not here.
Not there. Don't touch
not here.
That.
Now watch here, watch here.
Uh-huh.
Where are they?
Just put it. You think? I think it's over there, though. Sarah thought that. I think it's that end one. Come on, Professor.
Mr. Bozo, you think it's over there?
Yes,
and
yes.
And Zara thinks it's over there.
Right.
No.
Woo-hoo! Jiminy Kazook, she did it again! John, you want to come here for a minute? Maybe you can help me, John. Come over here to Bozo for a second. I'm trying to find out where those nickels are. Do you think you know where they are? Let's see if you can help him. Come right over here in front of Bozo. Sarah couldn't find him, and I couldn't find him. Now, all right, everybody at home, too. Look, there are the nickels in the middle. All right, watch very closely. Well, Professor, where do you think it is, John? Where do you think the nickels are?
Here or here or here?
Here. I think it's here, over there. It's not there. In the middle. All right, Professor, one more time. Just show me. Now, would you please help me at home? All of you, watch him close and do it real fast. One more time.
It's here, and it's not here. All right. And it's not here.
Okay, quickly. Now, let's see.
Where is it?
In the middle, in the middle.
And this one? No.
It's not there. It's not there. And it's not there. The nickels have disappeared, yeah. Professor.
Well, I could do one thing. Put your hand here and take this hand and put it here. And you take your hand and put it here and put the... Mr. Bozo, could you do...
Okay, we'll squeeze.
That's
too hard. All right.
That's too hard. Look.
Wowee, kazowie, Professor. There are the nickels. And you know what we did? We knuckled those nickels. That's what we did, Professor. Don't know about you, but Bozo can hardly wait for Clank, the instant developing of those movies. That's right, the home movies that he took earlier in our Bozo Big Top Show. Clank, are the movies ready? Here it comes.
Here it is, Bozo. It's here, Bozo.
Wowie kazowie, Clank. You have shot a lot of film, all right.
But, Bozo, this is it. The masterpiece, Bozo.
The movie you took of me earlier today?
Yes, Bozo.
Well, let's go. I see I got the screen all set up, and this is your
Bozo?
Movie camera, I guess.
Open up the door, Bozo.
Open up the door. Wait a minute, Clank. Wait, I don't know if you can help me, Clank, a little bit. It's a little tight over there.
Oh,
can you,
boy.
Can you help it open up there?
Okay, Bozo, that's fine. Now, open it up.
Just push it out. Oh, boy, it's a tight door there, Clank.
Yep. Somebody had to close the door, Bose.
All right, well, look.
Okay.
Right, put the movies in on the other side.
Put it on the side here, Bose.
Put it on that side. Get it in on the double end side. All righty.
Okay. See, Bose?
What?
Turn out the lights now.
Oh, that's right. How can we watch the movie unless we turn out the lights? All right. I'll turn out the lights right here.
Okay, Bose. It'll warm up now. Okay, Bozo.
Oh, I can hardly wait, Clank, to see my special movie starring Bozo.
Oh, boy. Look at that, Bozo.
Oh, Clank, you got some numbers in there. What are those numbers doing in there?
Countdown, Bozo.
Oh, the countdown. That's our kooky camera. You got Bozo upside down. Well, that's better. Why am I moving so fast, Clank?
Look at that, Bozo. Isn't that great?
You got me upside down.
That's beautiful, Bozo.
Wait a minute, how can I be walking? Clank, are you sure you're a famous Hollywood director?
I'm the best, Bozo. Isn't that great?
Well, I guess so, Clank, but why you seem to be getting me from all different sides.
Oh, Bozo.
You're being very artistic, Clank.
Isn't that the greatest, Bozo?
Well, how did you make it so slow, Clank? You're
moving too fast, Bozo.
Something must have gone kaplooey or something.
You're going too fast, Bozo. I told you to slow down now.
The whole room seems to be spinning, Clank.
Isn't that fantastic, Bozo?
Wowee, Clank, you're standing Bozo on his head.
That's the best picture of
all. Wowee, well, I think they deserve a hand. That was the most unusual movie I ever did see.
Hey, Bozo, aren't they the greatest?
Well, I don't know. I guess it's pretty good. What are you going to do with those movies?
Say, Bozo, will you help me take them out of the camera? Because I'd like to make more pictures of them and send them all over the world.
Let me open up the side here. Oh, you got it? Okay, now don't drop it. Don't mix it up.
Bozo!
Well, Clank, you're dropping all the movies. How am I going to find the movies?
Bozo, which get that movie over there.
Which one?
That one. Is this Johnny Bowles?
No, this is Laurel and Hardy. This isn't the one over there. I can't. Wait a minute, Clank. Bozo. We've got to find it, Clank.
Find that movie there. Which? Oh, I think I have it here, Bozo.
Wait a minute. Which one do you have?
Oh, Bozo.
What?
Shirley Temple.
Well, look, let me get some movies. Now, we've got to find it. There was a classic over there. Professor Tweety Pooper makes some humdinger balloon animals here in the Bozo Big Top, and he promised that he's going to make some for some of my pals here. So, well, what can you make first, Professor?
Woo-hoo-hoo! This Mr. Bozo is going to be a little doggy.
A little doggy he's going to make out of this balloon.
You know.
Yeah, all right, let's see now. You got... It looks like a little, what do you call those, a dashing?
A little dachshund.
A dachshund. I knew it was like that.
Dachshund.
Hey, that's pretty nice.
This, Mr. Bozo, is the tail, and that's the nose, and this are the ears.
Good, good. I'll make another animal. That's good. Look at that. Why don't I give this to you? Eileen, hold on to this. It's your birthday. You can have that. That's good. All right, make another one. What are you going to make now?
Mr. Bozo,
yeah?
I'm going to make a giraffe.
A giraffe? Just like my girlfriend Gloria here,
yes,
I was talking to before.
And that giraffe Gloria, she had a long neck. Oh. And here's Gloria.
Hey, that's pretty nice. Okay, I'm going to take this over there, okay? That'll be a good one. All right, let's try another one now.
Mr. Bozo?
What's this going to be? What's this going to be, Professor?
I'm going to make a reindeer.
A reindeer? Whee, that's a pretty rootin' tootin' kind of animal to make, Professor. I've never seen you make a reindeer. Well, look, while he's finishing up his animals, we'll give Bozo a chance to say we hope you had fun at the Bozo Big Top, and we hope we'll see you next time. Until then, remember what your pal Bozo always says. Always keep loving. Take that little barrel. Make another one, Professor. What are we going to make now? Let's do it.
I'm going to make...